Do you like to listen to K-pop? If I asked that question many years ago, you may have said, what's K-pop? But now that Korean pop music has grown into the international sensation that it is, it's hard not to know about it. In this month's music article, we're going to talk about a variety of pop, from catchy Korean tunes to the musical legacy of Amy Grant. So thanks for joining us on another adventure of learning and discovery, and we'll see you next month.